It is with great sadness that we announce the death of Marie-Thérèse Serrier, better known as Solot, or Ma Valmore of Lombard Monrepo, who passed away on Thursday, 5th December 2013. She was 79 years old. Left to mourn her sisters, Helen Edmé Robinson and family, Anne-Marie Stanislas and family of La Poète Monrepo, Amelita Walter and family of St. Thomas, Annette Williams and family of La Poète Monrepo, her brothers, Joseph R. Hartley Stanislas and family, Joseph Simon Stanislas and family, both of La Poète Monrepo, Charles Clifford Stanislas and family of London, England, Joseph R. Marie Stanislas and family of St. Thomas, daughters, Cecilia Céline James of Lombard Monrepo, Calister Serrier of France, Annette Price of Tampa, Florida. Sons, Hilbert Lehman James, Linus Kenneth Serrier, Christopher Twilly Serrier, John Tipap Serrier, Sheldon Rasnook Serrier, Cyprian Matheson Serrier. Grandchildren including Samantha Simeon, Leanne Ferdinand, Melanias Ferdinand, Kerry Ferdinand, Allison Ferdinand, Suan Wilton, Anius Wilton, Amanda Dantes James, Demetrius Dantes, Nidra Dantes Charles, Deshaun Dantes, Ayanna Dantes, Wanda Moshery, Lindsay Moshery, Mary Moshery, Maria Moshery, Ganesh Moshery, Hygienus James, Alga James, Julie James, Rhea James, Icarus James, Kevin Daniel, Neville Noel, Marissa, Josie Serrier, Cletus Clesser, Bradley Serrier, Bertram Serrier, Millie Serrier, Joseph Wayne Arthur, sons-in-law, Frumentius Frog James of Lombard Monrepo, Eric Dariel of Martinique, children of a late sister, Philomène Clesser of Lombard Monrepo, also left to mourn, the number one Larose group of Monrepo, Hypertension group of Monrepo, Club 60, Janice and Janine Compton, Theodora Mediana Joseph, Marie Gillia Serrier, Noressa William and sister of Bexall, Knowledge Wilson of Passius Monrepo, the Descartes family, the Stanislas family, the Serrier family, all of Monrepo, the Biscombe family of Denry, the entire parish of Monrepo, Ignapoos Ferdinand of Lombard Monrepo, many other family and friends both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Marie-Thérèse Solot, Ma Valmore Serrier of Lombard Monrepo, will be held on Thursday, 19th December 2013 at the St. Anne's Catholic Church at 2 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Monrepo Cemetery. All Larose groups and members of the Monrepo Larose group are invited to join the procession, which will leave by Allison's place at 1:15 p.m. Please note, all well-wishers are asked to attend the service in bright colors. The body now lies at the Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May she rest in peace.